Welcome to Vlogmas Martina's Day 13. Lord, 13. Oh my goodness, Christmas is almost here, and I'm like getting sadder. So I started to somewhat get myself ready. Hubby's on the phone, so I can't be too loud. But yeah, I started to do my makeup a little bit. I'm touching up and everything like that. And look, I'm in my elf onesie. There's like my onesie. You like my onesie? My onesie. Oh, I'm blocking the screen. You guys are like, I can't see your onesie. See? My onesie. Look at my toes. I slept in my elf onesie last night. It's super cute. I love it. It's so warm. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna get ready, finish getting ready actually. And then we are headed off to church. And then we got a few little things to do today, so I don't think I'm gonna vlog as much. Yesterday was so much fun. Fun. Oh, we had so much fun yesterday, and I was so grateful for everything. And oh, I was just so tired though, so I kind of like, I don't know, I was just so tired. So I'm still a little pooped, but you know, from doing all that walking and stuff like that. But it's all good. I will see you guys later though. I just wanted to pop on and say happy Vlogmas Day 13, and I'll see you guys later on this today, okay? Have a blessed one. Driving because he's so sweet, he lets me vlog in the car while he drives. So yeah, so our church is located in Chino, California, so it's like probably like a few cities over from us. And we're gonna go to a dollar store that's close by right here in Ontario, California. It's close by. And then we're gonna head to go run a few other errands, and I'll probably take you guys along with us on some of those. So I'll see you guys, I guess, back in a bit. Yeah, like I said, we're not doing too much with.
Is that the exit? Grove?
I think so. Yeah, we're trying to get off right here. One of the exits where we go to. So I'll check back with you guys in a bit. Okay, where the heck is their beauty aisle? Did I pass their beauty aisle? I think I passed it. Oh, it's down here. Here we go. Okay, this is the aisle I'm looking for. So, let's see.
You have all the money for the
Yeah. Yeah, look at these. They're so cute. Look, this is like stuff like the girls want for their room. Like, that kind of stuff they want for like their room. Oh, look, I just found what mama likes. Mama likes this. Oh, and she likes that too. And I don't know about that. Oh shoot, look at those, babe. Should have got some of these for the girls. Look at those, are cute. Oh, why? Those.
Want those, or do you want this?
I want that. Cause this one, yeah. Okay.
Are so. You men? They're women's clothes.
No, I think they're men.
I like you.
I think they're men. Ooh, look at the makeup in yours. All the makeup stuff. This 99 cent store is popping. Look at this one. Wait, where's that? This. Right here. 99 cent store is a popping with all. Look at all these shoes. They have some nice stuff here. I want to come here for my birthday. Look, they even have the drawers I need.
Hey, look at these.
I need some of those. Those are like the Converse, huh? Yeah. Hey guys, come to the dollar store for. Those are cute. I like those. I like that color. The girls will like that too.
Yeah, those are lovely.
Look at that. Look like those ones right there.
Oh,
hey, those are nice. Look at those blue ones.
I know the blue ones.
They're like a deep blue. Ooh, look at those. I like them. I like that. Look at all the. Ooh, look at. I could have came here and got some cute little Christmas things like this.
For the prizes?
Look at the soldier.
For the prizes?
No. For,
Oh, okay. I know what you're talking
about. Yeah, for like Christmas gifts. What are these? Tell me this is the palette. Oh, it's the same one. Oh, this one's different. It's in Sunset Hawaii. The other one was like something else. What is this? Guys. Oh. Mama love that. Look at that. Oh. I love the dollar store when they have all this makeup and they restock. Oh, look at these eyelashes for $2. I don't wear eyelashes that much, but I still would buy these and put them in my collection. Oh, look at those. Look at the stocking stuffers. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this music because, you know, YouTube is sucking that way. So, look at, they got all these face masks up here. Sopa, dopa, cute. I love it. And I think I passed the cotton balls. Oh, no, they're down here. Okay. Get all this cute stuff. They have a curling iron? That's what I need. I have a curling iron, guys. I'm just like having so much fun in here. Who would have thought that? Some cute Christmas. What are these? Look at these mini straightener for $4. That is amazing. These. Yes. These are good Christmas gifts. I love that. Guys, they have some cute.
Service, please.
Okay, girl. What are those? Lip balms? Wow, I like those. Look, they got a whole collection of them. They have all kinds of stuff. This is what I actually came for. Right here. I need these for a game that I'm doing for Christmas Eve. Focus. But look at this, all kinds of this stuff. They have refreshers. Ooh. Get all this makeup, guys. Ooh. Mama like all that makeup. Look at it. These palettes are everything. Got this brush. I might give Daddy to give me that brush. Cute stuff. Good stocking stuffers. What's this one? Palette. Ooh. Hey guys, just came out of the dollar store. Look what hubby bought me. You guys like my new hat?
Yep.
He loves it. I wanted him to wear it, but he said, I'm gonna buy it for you. You can wear it now. So I'm gonna wear it now and be festive because that's what I do. That's what we do. We love Christmas time, huh, babe?
Yep.
So yeah, we didn't really find everything that we needed in there. I needed like 3 things and I only found 2. So I'm gonna have to go probably somewhere else. But other than that, you know, I'm gonna put you guys up on here though because, so if I block, there we go. Cause, yeah. Lady's looking at me all like I'm like a weirdo, but I don't care. Yeah, so I like it. It's cute. I got the little ears. Let me see if I can get the little, not the ears, the antlers. But yeah, so we're on our way home. We did the dollar store thing and now we're just gonna go home. We got a few errands to run later. I need to find one other thing and then yeah, we're just gonna do that for today. So this is not gonna be like a huge, like a big vlog like yesterday. Today we're just chill, church, run a couple errands. I gotta go home and clean, and then that's about it. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get home. Okay guys, don't mind my table, it is a disaster. I'm actually making some really cute like centerpieces, so for Christmas Eve. And that's what I'm doing right now. When I got home, I needed some material. That's what I went to the dollar store for. But I went for another pack of these like poinsettia plants, but they didn't have them, so they ran out, I guess, so I didn't get any of those. But I'm using this string. I mean, a string, it's like ribbon. And then these candles here, these like tall ones. This is the ribbon that I'm using. I'm using this one here. Oops, there's that upside down. This one, you know what's weird? This one's a 9-footer, and that one I got was a 6-footer, so I don't understand. I was gonna use this like burlappy 6-foot ribbon, but I decided not to go with that. After all, would have been cute for the ribbons. And then I just got some glue. I got my hot glue. It's getting real hot right now. I already did one. I'll show you that one in a minute, but I have one holding my plug because it keeps falling. But this is the setup for the tables. So this is what it looks like. I think I'm going to add probably more ribbon to the bottom. I mean, it looks good the way it is. I was thinking about adding more ribbon to the bottom, or maybe like a picture of like a candy cane or something with those sticky things. But I think this looks good. I like that. It looks very pretty, very like elegant. It's got the, I like how this candle, I got lucky. Actually, I got blessed and found the one with the green wicker inside. Is that what they call it? And the candle wick. So I loved it. I just wrapped the ribbon in the back. There's still some glue. I gotta like trim that. That's the only bad thing about this material. Okay, don't mind the bag in the back. We just got back from the dollar store. Yeah, so it's really pretty. Really pretty idea. And then on the table, it's gonna set next to these really pretty trees for Christmas Eve. I thought that was a really good, like, elegant, pretty piece of decor for Christmas Eve, because we're having Christmas Eve here at our house. And then, sorry, it's getting a little blurry. And then I have a plaid, like a buffalo plaid, what is it? It's a, oh my goodness, a table cover. So they're tablecloth. Yeah, it's a tablecloth, but they're the plasticky ones, because we're just gonna eat on them. And you know, if they spill, you don't have to worry about like washing or doing anything. I could just throw them away, or if they don't get stained, I could just keep it for next year. But yeah, so that is the current project that I'm doing right now. I got this idea off of Pinterest, actually, to make my own. So that's what I'm doing right now, is I'm making this. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish, and I will see you guys a little later. Don't mind my receipts and the little mess back there. That's from last night when we went out. So yeah. Okay, you guys, so I finished the project. This is what they look like. This is the finished product. They look so super cute. I did the burlap at the bottom. I know you can't really see too well, but yeah, I did the burlap at the bottom. Got that like green candle fill. They're so beautiful. I think I want to use these next year, or make some new ones next year for my table setting. Like, I think they will look good. Sorry for the mess. I still have, like, you know, some string out. Oh, my hubby phone. I have the oh my gosh, I can never think of what this thing is called. Oh, the glue gun. Sorry, the glue gun, and there's the glue and all the stuff I was using. But yeah, this is how originally it's going to set, where I have, like, let me see. Move that over. So I have, like, these two here on a table, and then I would put, like, these two in the middle. But these obviously are going to be, like, separated far from the table. I think Christmas Eve I'll show you. I'm not really sure if I can do that, because I'm going to be doing my thing with the fam, so I don't think I'll be doing that. But it's gonna look like that. It's gonna look so pretty. Obviously, I'm gonna have not a runner, but something different, so it should look a lot more different. This is my original piece. This is mine for my house. And yeah, so that's the finished piece. I just wanted to pop on here and show you that it's all done. And they look so pretty. I'm so happy with the way they came out. They're so flirt. You know, if I could, I would put some glitter on it or some little, I don't know, something. But it's cute like that. I think it's really cute and elegant. And it'll look really pretty. And then I'm going to have some bowls with candy and with some peanuts to snack on in between them. So it should look really nice. So hopefully I can get a shot of that, or I can get a video showing you guys the table setting. So I will see. Yeah, but that's it. I will see you guys in a bit. My little light on because it's super dark in my house right now. I have this light on behind me, but I'm actually closing out the vlog right here. I will see you guys tomorrow. We had a blessed day. If you hear noise in the background, hubby's editing his video. So if you guys want to go check out his fishing channel, it's Fishing with Freddie and Family, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And so I hope you guys have a blessed night. I will see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. I know today wasn't really, you know, look, I got makeup all over me. It's okay. I'm about to go take this off right now and go lay down and head into sleep for the night because I'm tired. We had a long day. Went to church, went to a few stores. I went to a night swap meet because we needed to grab some things. And time for tomorrow's vlog. I'm not doing much tomorrow either. Probably just gonna like hang out in the house, do some things from the house, but I'll take you guys along with me for that. I'll show you another project that I'm gonna probably be doing tomorrow for Christmas Eve, so you'll see that. But very pooped. We had a great day, great weekend. It wasn't as long of a day as it was yesterday. I think that's why I'm still a little tired. But yeah, my makeup looks good right now. And this lighting, look at my eyelashes. Don't look pretty. Anyways, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget, Jesus loves you. Bye, guys.
Merry Christmas.